Students of Jadavpur University in West Bengal took to streets expressing solidarity with the students of Jawaharlal Nehru University demanding release of student leader booked on sedition charges. JNU Students Union President Kanhaiya Kumar was arrested last week on sedition charges after a group of youngsters organized an event in protest of the execution of 2001 Parliament attack convict Mohammad Afzal Guru. Jadavpur University students shouted slogans against Prime Minister Narendra Modi, BJP and RSS.
We think that this saffron terror that is being waged relentlessly upon the students of JNU, they are being constantly harassed by the RSS cadres and other such RSS affiliates, right? So it was in solidarity with the struggle of the JNU students and it was against the state terror that is being conducted.
Students and academics of the JNU continue to boycott classes to protest against government. Correspondent Swajan from Kolkata for ANI.